Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast in your Monday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Some clouds continue to develop out west and up north, and there could be an isolated pop-up shower later this afternoon, but that's really about it. Otherwise, fairly comfortable day. Dew points hovering around in the mid to upper 50s, and just that 10% chance of a pop-up shower later this afternoon out west or up north. Partly to mostly sunny skies. Otherwise, again tomorrow, that 10% chance of an isolated shower in the afternoon as winds start to turn a little bit more southwesterly. Disturbance up in Ontario currently will make its way in here on Wednesday, and that will lead us to a better chance of some afternoon showers and thunder showers. System will pull away early Thursday, but still that chance of a pop-up shower there, and then another disturbance moves in for the chance of some afternoon thunder showers mainly on Friday. So sunshine and clouds, there will be that chance of a pop-up shower out west or up north later this afternoon. Coolest temperatures, mid-70s right at the coast. Beyond that, we're looking at mid-70s to lower 80s again tomorrow after dropping back into the 50s to lower 60s later on tonight. A little bit more of a warm-up, a little more humidity by Thursday and Friday.